welcome to the 24-hour Extra Life video gaming marathon. We are Team Marbleheads. I am Joey.
I used to be a bird once.
I am Marcus. It's the Marcona! I can't be the gaming of the Marcona!
Our mascot is our fatty cat, Marble, who is not here. He'll be here later. We are doing this stream in support of the Children's Miracle Network. And we are supporting our local hospital, Penn State Hershey Medical Center. We're just trying to bring them some joy through your donations and fundraisers, which, of course, we thank you so very, very much for them. Speaking of that, we have raised $300 of our $500 already. I mean, that's unbelievable.
That's awesome.
We haven't even started.
We have a stack of games.
Let's get into it. There's a lot of robots, and robots don't flinch. I don't like robots that don't flinch. I miss this game. I really wish I played this game. I wish
Destiny had that so much. Move the ship while you're flying around the
hill. I wish you were going like normal because the railroad had a fucking.
Oh, come on, we'll be fine.
Yes, you will sell it. Squat.
This guy. I do remember this guy. I never understood why I only have two legs.
He's got four.
He's got four.
Yeah. There we go.
There we go.
Now, my friend always says, you can die if he lays on you. And he just laid on me.
So you're the boss.
I am the boss! Woo! We beat this part.
This part.
Part two. Ready? Fight!
Oh, hit me.
Where are you?
To your right! Hit that. Do it. Keep going. No, hit me! Target me!
I can't.
Do it!
Hit me! Ah!
Oh, there it is!
My job is to kite them around. Gosh, you got smart.
You figured out your little plan?
The two of them stop.
Praise the sun!
Praise the sun! You can't go that way. You think a chainsaw would be able to,
crack through all of it.
Crack dope.
But no!
Action music as we walk down these hallways.
It's been so long since we played this game.
You basically move, collect stuff, and two pieces. Where's the third one?
I have the third one.
Ah!
You! Oh, I heard some heaven. Oh my god!
Now, I'm gonna do Jurassic Park because this game you have to beat in one sitting by collecting all the eggs. And I've tried it before and I can never do it.
So there's no continues?
There's no continues.
There's no
saving.
No save points?
No, there's
no
nothing.
Checkpoints?
This is back in the day where you sat down, you played it once. Over and over and over again.
Does it tell you what to do?
No, there's no instructions. Here, go play. That's all it is. There's no press A, press B for this.
How do you know where to go?
You don't. You just figure it out.
But life, finds a way.
So I'm gonna go ahead and start this. I beat this.
Cheer Marcus on.
Yeah.
Welcome.
See, look at that. Welcome to Jurassic Park. That's all you get. That's it. You don't get anything else. Oh, you want a tutorial? Oh.
Too bad.
You get a taser to figure out what buttons do. You can jump. You hold on to your hat. Make sure you hold on to your hat and jump. Very important.
So those aren't even... That's not a T-Rex.
I don't think so,
Those are Velociraptors.
And I die. Look at that. See? See? Look at that. See right there? That's an egg.
Okay, so that's what you're trying to connect.
Yeah.
Is there 70 of those?
I
is that what it is?
I don't know how many there are. I forget.
So you can only carry one weapon?
You got a taser and... Can't even see where they are!
Who designed this game?
you go into, go inside, and
all of a sudden,
first person becomes a first person shooter.
So awful.
That right there, what is that?
That's a velociraptor.
Is that a velociraptor? He looks like a chess piece.
He's gone now. Gosh, pacing. Patrol.
That guy is on patrol. He takes his job seriously, too.
That time, right?
Yeah. System cannot boot from this console.
Ah! Yeah. Of course, I have one left.
Right.
No, it's Dennis Nerdy. Infinite jump. This is a Jumpasaurus.
Whoa, gosh. Whoa, dude. Good job. Oh.
Clever girl.
Way to go, Dennis Nerdy.
An egg. Woo!
17 eggs. So there's 18 eggs.
Life finds a way.
Life
Did you die?
I died. Game over. I was shooting.
That was not excuse. That was.
I'm pressing A.
No, I'm gonna shoot. Oh no.
Yeah, it's where you run. It's right. Why can't I get you? Hello.
Hello.
You can go jump in the water. Go for a swim, guys.
You have a PhD in paleontology and you can't swim.
You can jump in the water, but you can't jump into the
You die. It's just too far down.
You know it would kill you. So you don't do it.
Go! Alright. We got past the gate!
Safe.
Come on in, mascot. Yeah. Woo!
There's a mascot here.
Mascot's poking his head in.
He's here. There he is.
There he is.
What's up, buddy?
Yeah, there he is. Woo! It's Marble.
Okay, I'm lost. I am now lost.
I am now officially lost. It's official. Marble is coming in to check on us and make sure we're doing a good job raising money for Extra Life. You're on the interwebs now, Marble. How do you feel?
I feel tired.
I'm
gonna share some food. It's not right, Marble.
Alright! Hey! 15 left.
Woo! Ian Malcolm is keeping tabs on you, but he could not mail you his ID card.
Yeah,
for whatever reason.
Let me see how buff this is. Dr. Grant, little buff man game.
We're going into Jurassic Park. I need to work out for 5 years first.
Okay. So I can shoot him.
Ooh! Ooh, TD.
My gosh. So let's say we're in the visitor center, right?
Yeah.
Why is there a biological hazard authorized personnel only in the visitor center? Right next to the restaurant.
Do not eat that food. That's what that means.
Why? I had batteries. No, you have to find new batteries every time you enter somewhere.
Sure, yes! Is there a box there? Nope!
It's the oven. Look at that oven.
See, that oven is cooking radiation.
Yeah, it is.
I gotta patrol this hallway. This hallway is mine. Nope, can't get past this. This is my hallway.
You're in your hallway. This is my hallway.
You need
Didn't say the magic word.
You need douche's ID card.
Trying to figure out what this is giving me.
Wow, this is a huge floor.
Well, this is a second sub-level. And so far, I'm just finding elevator after elevator after elevator. To what end, I don't know.
We're going
to
keep going down and find the nuclear power plant that's running Jurassic Park.
Yes.
And this is where, in 1993, because no one has ever beaten this game before, they released the plot devices for Jurassic World. 20 years in the past.
See? I need dollar at... I just came from that elevator. They tell me I need an ID to use it. I just used that elevator.
This game is so broken. 14 eggs left.
You touch a dime.
What? What did he do? Jump out of the thing?
Just jump.
Jumped out of the roof.
Yeah, so let's use a rocket launcher. Gel
in the data server.
Sounds like the best idea. Let's store ammo here too. And is it night? Is it good to leave food around?
Oh yeah. I mean, the radiation actually cooks it, you know, and that's what gives it its flavor. Yeah. He takes the food from the bucket.
Ellie!
So, Hammond's card gets you into the room with all of the data centers and with
can't
all
do
the,
anything in
the
there.
Server racks and everything, but you can't use its elevator because the master card isn't the same as Ellie's.
Which is it?
You located your own ID card!
How come I didn't know where mine was? Like, really?
It fell out of your pocket and you're like, what the heck?
No, that raptor stole it.
That raptor stole
it. He jumped up and stole it.
No. An egg! Down to 12.
Why can't I go through that? Why can't I go through that?
Look
path?
How much grass is between that and the wall. You can just sidle through.
Nope.
Donald Gennaro. That's the lawyer.
That's the lawyer.
What access does he have? Let's get you to the bathroom. Egg. 11. Woo! We're almost getting. Oh, run, run, run!
I was stuck on a leaf. That wasn't in my way.
All right, there's where the egg was. Go, go, go! Don't get stuck on leaves. Go, 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 go! No, never make it. No, never do. Oh! It was designed.
I gotta use Donald's ID card to get in here.
Dennis Nedry!
Oh! There's the T-Rex!
There was the T-Rex! Wow!
Got gobbled up like that.
Run! 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 Go! 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 Come back up!
As buff as I am, I should just be able to pick him up.
So you can't go back up that way. You can't go back up that way.
There's no other way out. Oh my god.
He had it out for you.
Don't make me start all the way back in bottom. You're gonna do it, aren't you?
Start you at the last building you entered.
I think you got hit.
Oh, we're at the Triceratops again? Oh! How did you dodge that one? Good job!
So glad he's a bad shot.
Extra life. Okay, there's always room for extra life. That's
extra
it.
Extra life.
Yeah! Good thinking, Jurassic Park. See, even back in the 90s, Jurassic Park was already supporting extra life.
This is a jerk.
Boom.
Five.
Final five.
I'm counting my fingers now.
All right. Secret level? Rock on, dude! What did you just do?
I found a secret level! I thought the game crashed.
I know, that's what I was like, no! That's pretty cool. I like that.
That's neat.
Secret level.
We found a secret level!
That's awesome.
Even bad games have secret level.
Look at that. Secret level.
Marvel is back. Yeah. Now you are assured to win.
If I can ever find a computer that gives you...
ever find a computer
that anything...
that does... that works.
I mean, I turn it on, at least.
This is why Jurassic Park failed. None of their computers worked. Because that Dennis Nedry took them all down. Even though we have his ID, it doesn't matter.
Ugh. The egg. I'm on a spree. How do I get there? Ah.
Ah.
There it is.
There it is.
One
eggs more eggs left.
That egg.
Yep.
One egg left. Pierce. There it is.
Holy smokes!
Had no time. Park security. Give me access one.
Yes! Go, Dr. Wu! Chat, if you know the answer, please help us post it.
Google.
That's your answer.
I got nothing, dude.
Oh my gosh. There's a crate we're supposed to push.
What? What?
How would you ever know that?
What?
Alright, according to what this says, you have to go to the rafter pen and... you know how we found how they got into the visitor center? You go to sub-level 2, and you make your way to the door locked by Alan Grant's ID. You enter the room and kill two raptors. Then you push a crate towards that door to stop the raptor from using it.
How would you ever know that?
How would you ever know that a crate could be pushed?
So let's go back to the raptor's pen to get down in the elevator.
When you get to that room, there's a box somewhere in there that we're supposed to push and block a door. Wow, this is a huge floor.
Well, this is a second floor.
How the freak would we ever know to do that?
You wouldn't.
You would just figure out, oh, this is how they got in. I just wiped out the Velociraptor, yeah. So we're good.
There's nobody left in there. We're good. Right?
There's no way. You never would. I feel bad for all the kids who had to play this game back in the day without the internet. I mean, hours and hours. I will ponder the crate for hours, because how would you ever know? I mean, when
for hours.
When you yes, go Tom, all right, yes. if you were here earlier,
you're gonna come in tomorrow morning and he's still gonna be, how would you ever know?
Okay, here's the problem. We have shot rockets through chairs, through plants, through corners of the wall.
I mean,
sure. Yes! Is there a box there? Nope! How would we ever know that any of that stuff, like, one thing, a crate, is solid and we would push it? You never know because I've shot through so much. I just know we can't walk through it. It doesn't make any sense! What were they thinking?
That's their thing. In level 21, there should be something. Room 21?
I don't know. Do you see a crate?
I don't see the crate.
You should look for crates.
Crates!
There! So now, There's the elevator.
Push it in front of the elevator?
So what door does that go to?
What door does this go to?
Yes. And what is that? No, go into the door. Have stopped entering the visitor center. Good job! Awesome!
Woo! I moved it right there and boom! Look, I moved it 3 feet and they have stopped entering the visitor center. I am a genius. Look at that. Look at that. Look. You totally cannot go there.
Right there.
Anymore.
That answers your question, Tom. When we walk in this room, it stands out. Of course, we've seen so much generic furniture in this game that we automatically assumed it was just another thing.
So now let's take the elevator that ID card to access.
So we are currently in this elevator, okay? We're in it. We're going to go down or up,
go
whatever.
Up. And we're going to go up.
And we're going to select.
Leave.
And we're going to walk out of this elevator. Woo! Okay, we are now out.
I forgot to do something.
And we're now going to go back through this, but we can't. All right, so what are we doing now?
I have no idea.
We have to go to the raptor pen.
Again?
Do what? And there's a computer there that we use to call the ship.
The ship's here.
But the ship is already here.
Half the ship. I've been in the ship. We got the egg from the ship.
This is Jurassic Park, okay? We pushed a block. We pushed a crate.
In front of a door.
And it stopped raptors from coming in. So, you know, if raptors are chasing you, just push a crate 3 feet in front of the door, and they can't come through the door.
Dude, just put a crate between you and raptors.
That's right.
They're lost.
They're lost.
Oh my gosh, dude. Crates. I will never look at crates the same way again.
Ammo!
And another computer.
Ship autopilot engaged. Sailing procedure canceled. Ship will remain in dock. Hallelujah! Something's getting done!
Woo!
Alright, so we're in the ninth hour now.
Yeah, ninth hour.
We have raised $365 towards Children's Miracle Network, which is a lot of money. I can't believe that two guys who've been trying to beat Jurassic Park for Super Nintendo have been able to raise that much money.
Yeah.
That's unbelievable. Woo! Take that, crate!
Maybe we should push a crate inside. Oh, no, here. Level your box so that no raptors can come in. There we go.
We gotta put the box in front of the door over there. Raptors won't be able to get in now.
They can't get in.
We have raptor-proofed this room.
We're safe. Don't worry, guys.
Don't worry, Marble. We're safe from raptors.
We are safe from raptors.
I don't know.
Aha! I was ready for him. I was ready
for
him.
You were ready for him.
I was like, he's gonna come up here.
I saw you coming. I really hope that when you come back, we are not still playing Jurassic Park. I hope we have beaten it by then.
19 dinos left on this level.
We can kill them all!
I have
kill
a
all the, what killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
No, Dr. Grant!
I'm rewriting history! Wait, what was that? Was that a bed? Okay,
a bed.
Can we move the bed? Is it pushable?
No, it turns. It's a turning bed.
Failed.
Oh, I dodged it.
Good job. You are invincible now.
Invincible. Ah!
Ah!
I killed the dinosaurs. I am invincible.
I will destroy everything on this island.
I am Dr. Grant.
We will slowly eradicate you.
Don't you mean extinct?
I found a computer. Gosh, the computer. What am I doing? I don't need anything. Open up communications.
Just says access denied.
I'll come back to you.
Where's more crates? I want to push some crates. I'll punch crates through your head.
4 dinos left. We need to find them and kill them.
Are we, like, preventing Jurassic Park 2 from happening by doing this? Because it's a ship infected with dinosaurs that crashes into Los Angeles.
No, that came from the second island. So we're preventing the dinosaurs from
ever going to the second island. Ah!
3 dinosaurs left.
This room is dumb.
There's no dinosaurs to kill.
Yes!
2 dinosaurs left.
Another bed.
No, these are, I'm telling you, these are the cabins.
These are the sleeping quarters.
Nobody's sleeping!
They're all eating, that's why.
No! No, it's a plot twist. These are the dinosaurs' homes.
I'm killing the dinosaurs in their house.
We're killing them as they sleep.
No, they're the humans. I'm the dinosaur.
You're the dinosaur.
Plot twist.
This is all a dream.
This is a dinosaur dream.
Man, Jurassic Park just got deep.
There he is.
There he is. The last dinosaur. We have killed the last dinosaur.
Back to the elevator.
See, this is what the game does. Good job.
She says zero dinosaurs left. Okay.
Go James down another dinosaurs. Level. Find some more dinosaurs. 25 dinosaurs on this level.
We got to wipe them all out.
Full ammo. 24 dinosaurs. It's the 25 days of Christmas.
Oh, we're counting down. Santa Claus is here and he's brought the rocket launcher.
Yes. I'm giving presents to all the friendly dinosaurs.
You've all been very bad, so I'm making you into coal. More crates! Push all the crates!
I think there's actually two of ours. Very nice.
Boom! Push the crates!
I can't push the crates.
See, how would you know that one crate is special?
Because it's bigger. Bro, 9 dinosaurs left. I still got lots of ammo.
Why would you ever want to hide yourself from the enemy? You want them to know, I am coming to get you. You are staring death in the eyes.
Boom. Boom.
Oh, dinosaurs. Good, Alan. The ship is free of dinosaurs.
Thank you, game. The game acknowledges I did something.
I think that is the first time. Nope, second time. Because we pushed crates and it did stuff. But we never would have known to push crates. I'm standing by that decision. Delicious floor chicken. Tastes like victory.
Tastes like victory. Tastes like dinosaur.
We just killed a bunch of dinosaurs and we just fried their legs. And that's what we just ate. It's time for real. See you later. Alright, well, we're glad that you're able to stay for Arnold Destruction Hour. After this game, he decides to take on a new occupation. I destroy all the things. Now coming to Expendables 4. Alan Grant.
That would be great. At this point in the game, Alan is so pissed off, he just picked up the health thing.
I have consumed energy!
He was like, I ain't touching this
guy. You've achieved a new level!
Level of ferocity.
New level of grantosity. Yes! Colossus. Nerve gas deployed. Vacate Raptor Nest immediately. Run! You need to get out!
I don't know how!
We're gonna die. Get to the chopper!
Everything looks the same.
Yeah, exit!
Exit! We live!
I live!
And the dinosaurs died!
No.
Mission accomplished.
Well, I was right about the nerve gas, though, originally.
Yes, the nerve gas is right, but once again, this game doesn't tell you. You have to do certain things in order before you can do something else. This is a raptor nest. I have the nerve gas, but I can't do this yet because I have to go talk to a computer.
I have to get security.
I have to go push a crate. There it is! Use the ship terminal to contact the mainland for help. The game's telling you something important! We're basically in the Rambo stage now. Oh!
I'm not rifle and a shotgun, and a rocket launcher. But...
You have achieved Arnold status. You run around like this now. Alan Grant, what is your exercise program? Wipe out Dinosaur Island!
Which computer is like three?
Food?
Although, we're here. If I don't have to go through more, I don't want to.
I will not want to spend any more time in this island than I have to.
I'm fairly confident it was the one that was in the dark. Because that one just said access denied.
Yep.
That was it.
Why are you denied? You have to push a crate and have to destroy a nest.
Exactly.
Corner.
Corner, my one weakness. Corner gets in my way, I shoot you. I don't need the corners. Too many corners. Yeah, no. Shut up about the corners.
Shut up. It's just the corners, shut up.
What is with the corners anyway?
This is a health pack. Go eat it.
Nom 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 nom. This rocket ammo.
Eat the ammo.
He is now a rocket launcher. His rocket launcher runs out. I shoot it from my knee. Mainland SOS sends a chopper.
Get to the helipad.
Our objective is to literally get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
Go. Go.
Jump. I've got you. Jump. I got you.
Just shoot your way out. Yeah. No.
Hold in the ship. Sink the ship. I don't need the ship anymore.
We just swim to the helipad.
Helicopter's coming. Get to the helipad.
Get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper. But how do I get to the chopper?
Lightning.
Lightning. Kill it with lightning.
So close. Must finish game. Must get name on scoreboard.
Must get the name on scoreboard. So I can forever say, see, look, I beat it. We're done.
We're done.
Forget this game. Done with you.
I should have the highest score then, too. Get so many dinos.
It's just my corner. I can't beat the game against the corner. Freaking corner, I destroy you. I want to break all corners! None will stand in my way!
All that chicken was laced with steroids.
I gotta turn the computer!
That's okay. The welcome center's right here. I know where it is. I can get some food too.
Why would just break the gate down?
Why not just climb the gate?
Alright, we'll go up to where they meet. Is there a way we can jump across this or something? How do we get across? It doesn't say. Alright, what I have to do is I just have to roll back up to the freaking top and just breathe.
I mean, the helipad's not on the... not on the visitor center, is it?
Apparently you jump it.
You jump. Have we tried this before?
You need to walk all the way to the water's edge.
That's gonna work very well.
Okay, all the way to the water's edge. Keep going.
I can't go anymore.
Jump! I got you! Ah!
We have to go up. I don't know how you're supposed to know. So just keep going right the whole way up. There it is.
Nothing will stand in my way! Nothing will stand in my way! C-O-X remain! Get to the chopper! Screw you, computer!
After all that, a Triceratops will still beat you!
It's okay. I can now have a victory lamp and kill all these copies.
Shoot all the explosions! No, I don't care!
Don't you mean homeless guy?
Alright, Joey, we're gonna keep you alive. Don't worry.
Alright, cool. The power on.
Well, this first round, we can keep him alive.
Alrighty, so, how do I play?
I will knife them! I'll bite your kneecaps off!
Ah! I had to reload.
This is what it's all about.
Hey. Thank you, Paperclip. Thank you for tuning in and watching. There.
Oh, they're coming for me.
Look at that.
Oh, no.
A lot of wooden stuff around everywhere.
Oh, we blew it up. Oh.
Nice.
I'll have to go get Chug then.
It's all right. Yeah, I gotta get Doug. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Hello to my, let me come down.
I got you.
I tried. This is not how Batman dies!
Speed core increases your reload speed.
Oh, I almost had you. Oh, we made it so far.
That was really good.
That was a great run.
Got it. What is that one? I don't know. So, I mean, you see what I'm talking about. He's just spinning in circles. So
His horse is broken.
I want a different one.
I want a functioning horse.
Not
a broken horse.
Exactly.
This one's like lost without Gumby.
Yeah.
It's just like,
do you need me?
No.
Okay.
Have I entirely lost my brain yet?
No, but you might have lost all of your sleep.
If I still have brain left, it's going to be spent contemplating two things. One, Assassin's Creed Rogue, and pushing the crate! Thank you for your purchase. What?
Goodbye.
I didn't buy anything. I put the game in.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for your purchase of,
wow.
Something.
What are you doing?
I want to sit right here, front and center. So the mascot is here. Marvel is here. You might be able to see him. Maybe. Side quests! Hey, Link, you don't know how to push a box? Oh, don't you worry. I am a pro at pushing crates.
Especially 3 feet from the door.
3 feet from the door. We were stuck for 5 hours because of a crate. Don't you worry.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I was just fixing the gate here.
Fixing the gate, you know, it's squeaky. I got some WD-40, we're good. Haha, you expect me to come through the front door, eh?
I'm pretty sure he's not the only one in the world.
He looks like the owl. Whoa, man. You need to tone. Look at that face!
That's the owl.
Is that not the owl?
I hope he doesn't sound like the owl.
Exactly! I even look like an owl. Turns upside down. Do you want me to repeat what I just said? No, I mean, yes! I used to be a bird once. Oh, Harp, you're the only one who understands me.
This is how you fly.
Pay attention, Zelda. This is how you fly now. Father, you're no longer an owl. Do you need to hear that again? Exactly. Now, if you're just starting off, you need to just flap lightly. Jump off the edge and call your loft wing. I don't want to. No, no, this isn't safe. I don't have a parachute. No, this isn't good. Oh, don't worry. You're going to be fine. You can't sense your bird out there? Don't worry, it's gonna be great. Do it, do it. Off you go, douche! I'm gonna die! Then go ahead, just call your bird, splat! Oh, I guess he really wasn't out there. He's not coming.
Oh dear, did you kill another one, Zelda?
Run. You need to just run more, kid.
I can't
get around this stone!
I can't step over it. I fight you.
Oh my gosh. It's a 1 rupee! I have to look at it before I can do anything.
I can see them like sitting around the campfire.
I was just about to say, I can see them sitting around the campfire going, Link, how many tries did it take you to get that right? Shut up, I did it right the first time. Nah, I think it was the 317th time.
Your daughter was eaten by Godzilla. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do. He's 500 feet tall.
So without Link speaking at all, he makes a few hand signs and the entire story is relayed. That man is just a genius. Yes, she tried to kill me. Twice. Somehow I understand your meaningless gestures.
He's an owl, but he understands everything.
I'm sorry, I was lost in thought there for a moment and not paying attention to you at all. But you know what? I'm sure it'll turn out fine.
Would you like me to repeat that?
Would you like me to repeat everything I did not say?
Well, Marcus is calling it quits. You made it. Congratulations, you've done 24 hours. You raised $250 on your own and $500 as a team.
I did 265.
Oh, you did 260, that's right. 265. Yes, 565 together, and that. How do you feel?
Tired.
exhausted Marcus says.
Yeah.
So every little bit helps. And from what I understand, today alone, everybody who has streamed and done fundraisers like this, $6 million was raised today. Over $6 million was raised just today through these gaming marathons and donations from viewers like you. So that's the true victory today. We only raised $565, which is a small amount compared to the large chunk, but all of these small amounts add up to equal that gigantic number. So do it again next year?
Sure.
Jurassic Park next year?
No. I did it.